That'll bring up Yasiel Puig. Puig, as you can well imagine, upset, hurt, confused, all about the death of his young friend, Jose Fernandez.